have it. I'm in so much pain.
Come buy something. I still need to pay for this trip.
Something good in here?
Please go look for my friends.
Here it is.
Maggie, we made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
This village here has been totally wiped out.
Here it is.
Maggie, we reached the edge of the backwaters, but this place is completely overrun. They attacked us. I escaped major injury. Thankfully, I was only bitten on the hand. It could have been much worse. We've decided to turn around and go farther inland. I pray we can find someplace that's safe.
Bonjour. You looking for firearms? Are you shopping or buying? Stop wasting my time. What do we got here? Be around here somewhere. Here it is.
Maggie, things are bad. Really bad. We met a local man who showed us a way to Henderson. Tonight we're hiding in a cave. It's simply too dangerous to move around in the dark. Tomorrow we're gonna try and reach the town.
Thank you. You're in for an ass whooping.
Thank you.
should hit across the rooftops. Let me open this puppy up. I guess I have all I need. What do we got here?
Kill them! Kill them all! God, that was so horrible.
Go to the city, they said. It'll be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead. This is all I have. But at least it's something. Thank you.
I know I'm close.
Yeah!
motherfucking freak!
Please go look for my friends.
Hey, do you need anything?
Thank you so much. I hope it helps me. Here, take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
need anything?
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
I've got it for you.
In order to make the medical kits, I'll need a special fungi that only grows in caves. Can you gather some for me? Without the fungi, I can't help you. That fungi works miracles.
Please go look for my friends.
Do you think Henderson is safe? What if it's been overrun?
Can't hurt to look. I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
We need to find a way to Henderson. Perfect. Thanks.
The WHO is working on a cure for this. We just need to hold on a bit longer.
I don't want to spend my last days hiding in a glorified tree fort, do you? Of course not!
Missionaries tend to know the jungle.
Some of this stuff might come in handy.
So he can help us. We just need to find him first.
Man, I hope Marcus knows
his way out
of here.
Marcus. He's
really
not taking it out of here.
My final days hiding no damn tree.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Thank you.
Please go look for my friends.
Something good in here?
Brrrr! village here has been totally wiped out.
That. If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
He sent me to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
I really need to get to Marcus's hut, understand? Let me in.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
You're blaming me for this shit? Do I look like I'm having a good time? Fuck me. What's wrong with your brother?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. And he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Sure.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
You getting this, Harlow? I need to play doctor all of a sudden, and not the fun kind.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm fine. Still kicking ass and taking names. But I gotta figure out what's wrong with one of the natives and then treat him.
Hold on. I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
Well, he's got fever, chills, and the shakes. I don't know shit about this stuff. You need to tell me what to do.
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
No shit. Tree bark? Thanks, Doc.